Violation is my life of my remembrance, my existence. If I don't do violation, I cannot speak a word. I am no spurtis. So, continuing the verse, yadyadhyate. Sadunam hridayam, another word, sadunam hridayam mahiyam. Sadunam hridayam toham. Because I am in the hearts of the sadhus, that is why they are in my heart. So if you don't remember, if you don't conceive, it's not as conceiving, it's not if you don't conceive of the form of the Lord while remembering the name, then what is the use of the name? Because the Naam, Tan, Naam, Harinam Chintamani refutes all this illogical, neophyte arguments that just hear the sound. And Haridas Thakur says, Naam laite laite roop, I say sange sange, Naam roop bhinnano. Nache na na range. This is the symptom of chanting the name or visualizing the syllables of the name. So blissful, so blissful. I can do it for my whole life without stopping. So yadya dhyate urugaya vibhavayanti. Beautiful word, beautiful. Brahma is using the word vibhavayanti. Now what was vibhavayanti? What does it mean? Vibhavayanti. Vibhavayanti means bhav. Bhav means your attitude, your consciousness, your the mood in which you think about him. Vibhav. Vibhav means whatever that bhav, due to that bhav, whatever form, urugaya, vibhavayanti, whatever form you think with respect to that, according to your bhav. So according to your bhav, according to your desire to remember the form, that form manifests. I mean, you should think of it. Yadya dhyate urugaya vibhavayanti. Now vibhavayanti means there is an attempt involved here. It's not that spurati. It's not spurati. Svayameva spuratyada is the highest. I mean, that's what we want. Before it is Swayameva Spuratyata, automatically the Naam Rupa Guna Leela manifests from the Naam Aksharas and from the sound of the name. What we want is actually Urugaya Vibhavayanti. What we want is actually to make an attempt, visualize, vibhavayanti. In Satya Yuga, the Krita Adhyayato Vishnum, the sages, like Kardam Muni also, we see in the Bhagavatam, he meditated on the form, like Dhruva Maharaj. So it was an attempt. Effort from the side of the sadhaka to actually think of, even if the form is not clear, even if the form is not spontaneously arising, and that effort, urugaya means always increasing. The Lord is always, his beauty is always increasing. So don't be disheartened, don't say that, no, let it come, I will not try. So no, urugaya, beautiful name of the Lord, it's used. Vibhavayanti, try to visualize.